Hey, are you ready to change your life? If the answer is yes, there's only one rule. You have to change your mind first. And my friend, there's a place where the neuroscience of how your mind works smashes together with faith and everything starts to make sense. That place is called self-brain surgery. You can learn it, and it will help you become healthier, feel better, and be happier. And the good news is, you can start today.
Thanks, Lisa. Hey, so glad to have you listening today. I'm Dr. Lee Warren, and I live in Nebraska in the United States of America with my incredible wife, Lisa, my father-in-law, Tata, and the super pups, Harvey and Lewis. I'm a neurosurgeon and an author, and I'm here to help you harness neuroscience, the power of your brain, faith, the power of your spirit, and good old common sense to help you lead a healthier, better, happier life. Listen, friend, you can't change your life until you change your mind, and I'm here to help you learn the art of self-brain surgery. To get it done, you can get the show notes and more at drleewarren.podbean.com. That's drleewarren.podbean.com, and if you like the show, please subscribe so you never miss an episode and tell your friends about it. If you tell two or three friends this podcast was helpful to you, imagine how much good we can all do around the world together. I'm Dr. Lee Warren, and I'm here to help you change your mind so you can change your life. Let's get after it. Good morning, my friend. It's Friday. Hey, today's about hope. Self-brain surgery tip number 6. Hope is a verb. You have to choose it, chase it, fight and flex for it. Negative is natural. Positive is spiritual. Romans 12:12 in the Voice says, and do not forget to rejoice, for hope is always just around the corner. But today, I just want you to remember, hope is a verb. You have to choose it, chase it, fight and flex for it. Negative is natural. Positive is spiritual. Romans 12:12. And do not forget to rejoice, for hope is always just around the corner. Friend, fight for hope. Hopelessness is deadlier than brain cancer. It's deadlier than anything. Hope is the thing that will help you get to tomorrow. As John Ortberg said, hope is just faith waiting for tomorrow. Friend, fight for hope. Flex for hope. Remember and move towards it. It's the most important thing is to always remember that hope is always just around the corner. But you have to start today. Here's David Crowder. All my hope is in Jesus. I'll talk to you tomorrow, friend. You start today.
I've been healed by a Savior. I've felt fire from above. God, I've been broken more than a time or two. Yes, Lord, then he picked me up and showed me what it means to be a man. Come on and
Hey, thanks for listening. The Dr. Lee Warren podcast is listener supported. Check out patron.podbean.com/Dr. Lee Warren. That's patron.podbean.com/Dr. Lee Warren. Patrons and partners get free books, transcripts, special patron only episodes, and more. And partners like you allow us to stay ad free and keep growing. Please subscribe to the show so you automatically get every episode. And if you like the show, you'll love my weekly letter. Check out my writing at drleewarren.substack.com. drleewarren.substack.com. Get the free newsletter every week for my best prescriptions for becoming healthier, feeling better, and being happier through the power of faith and neuroscience smashing together via self-brain surgery. drleewarren.substack.com. And if you need prayer, go to the prayer wall at wleewarrenmd.com/prayer. The theme music for the show is Make Us One by Tommy Walker, graciously provided for free by the great folks over at tommywalkerministries.org. Check it out and consider supporting them. tommywalkerministries.org. Remember, you can't change your life until you change your mind. And the good news is you can start today. I'm Dr. Lee Warren. I'll talk to you soon. God bless you, friend. Have a great day.